Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play A Course of Action by Pixel Perfect. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate the support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description, which simply says first, actually second, time using B2. Right, okay.
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faceplates.
Okay. So we're going to be...
Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world.
Is what I was just about to say, Gladys. Before you so rudely interrupt. So I'm guessing this is going to be a gel bomb. Okay. Interesting. Don't know if I was meant to do that. I assume so. I guess that was like a tutorial. Alright, so we got the gel bombs again. Alright, so that gives me... That was interesting. Alright, so I'm going to want one here. I'm sure of that. Probably want one here. So I can go and get cube from over here. Obviously auto respawns. Say obviously because there is no button. Okay, return path. That did some things and stuff. So I'm guessing, okay, I have a hunch here, I want the cube on here, I want the funnel to push me up there, and I'm going to drop out and bounce back up. Door is open right now. Just a hunch I have at the minute. I don't know if there's a... I'm not sure whether there's like a... second cube. So if I've got gel in here, okay. So So then I can go to here. Oh, it's grated. Well, that's just great. Actually, it's not that much of a big thing. I get gel over here. We don't have to rely on portals anymore to get across to there, do we? So, okay, and then we'll do this, this. Then we pop all here, jump over onto here. Which gets us back up to here, like so. So then how do we get the cube back in there? We would need to have an idea. So, what I could potentially do here, I have plenty of time to do it. I was thinking I could shoot up to there to drop that and then quickly shoot to there. That might be it. Let's try that again. Right, I'm going to save there. Just to buy us some time. Timing's pretty tight though. I can't do that because I need the funnel. Alright. That did work. But I would need to get back. So I need to put gel on that center platform first. Gel there. I also want to get some gel a little bit closer to the action. So I can jump through here. Set up. All right, here we go. It. Nailed it. Okay. From here. Do this. That's why I shouldn't have saved. But shouldn't be so bad because he says get over here, cube. I should have done it from the other side. Speed up. Okay, so I can now get to this without using portals. So now I think we are genuinely set up now and ready to go. Okay. Actually, there's one more place I want to get gel. Okay. Now I think we're ready. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, I went too quickly. Behind the cube. I was too early firing the portal that time. Okay. I don't know how I didn't die there. But I am not going to complain. So now we go and take the cube. Put it on the button over here. I didn't need to put gel in that inside there actually, because I can just exit. And that should be that. Now I assume I solved that correctly. And pretty cool puzzle. Nice, just about thinking where you need the gel and how to get around things. But
look at you. Sailing
yeah, I quite enjoyed that one.
Like an eagle.
Good stuff, Pixel Perfect. Thank you very much for the suggestion. Make sure you suggest any more you have in the near future. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.